Got the blower all ready to try. Everything hooked up, plumbed, welded. Don't have the valve block on yet. Want to try it out, see how it works. Don't have a cylinder on there, but let's see if it works. Now from where we're sitting, it should turn counterclockwise. Try this thing out.
little bit better with some high flow hydraulics, but this is what I have. I think it works pretty good for what I did here, so. And that's a pretty big snowblower running on standard flow hydraulics, converted from a 3-point. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.
I'm gonna try to show you guys just how wet this snow is that I was blowing today. It's kind of weird, it doesn't push too bad. If you get stopped, you gotta start over because it gets stuck, but it's ice, but just complete slop. Go into the pile and it showers soon.